Miss Hamilton.
Oh, nice to see you, Mr. Rogers.
I'm so glad to see you. I'd like you to know my television friend, Miss Margaret Hamilton. Elsie Neal gave these to us.
Oh, how nice of her.
Won't you come in?
Yes, thank you. I'd love to.
That's a familiar costume for you, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Before we try this on, I'd just like to talk with you a while.
All right. It'd be lovely to talk to you.
I'm interested to know about how you felt about playing that wicked witch in The Wizard of Oz.
Well, I really was very thrilled to. I had done it very often, not that one, but a witch when I was a little girl in Halloween. That was the thing that I always wanted to dress up as. It's like lots of children would rather be a witch than almost anything else. There are lots of other things you can pick out. But that's the one I loved, and so when I had the chance to do this, I was very, very happy about it.
Well, girls and boys like to play witches.
Yes, they do. Yes, they certainly do.
And when you feel as if you'd like to play something a little bit scary, a witch is a fine thing to play.
Yes, she has lots of things about her. I've always felt that sometimes the children feel that she's a very mean witch, and I expect she does seem that way. But I always think that there are two things about her. She does enjoy everything that she does, whether it's good or bad. She enjoys it. But she also is what we sometimes refer to as frustrated. She's very unhappy because she never gets what she wants. Mm. Mr. Rogers, you know, most of us get something along the line, but as far as we know, that witch just never got what she wanted. And mainly she wanted those ruby slippers, because they had lots of power and she wanted more power.
Yes.
And I just think that sometimes we think she's just mean and a very bad person, but actually you have to think about her point of view, that it wasn't as happy a time as she wanted it to be, because she just never got what she wanted.
Would you try on a dress like the one you had on?
Yes, I'd love to. I think that would be fun.
Now, we've seen the hat, but Elsie told me that a lot of pieces of the costume were in here.
Oh, my. How nice. Yes. That's my skirt.
How would you put that? Oh, you just put it around like
this and tie it. Look at here. Something to put things in. Even witches have to have pockets. There.
It's helping me just to see you get into these things.
Oh, I'm glad.
To know that you're a real lady who got dressed up to play this part. Mm. I want to turn around and I'll show my friends that this is a real zipper back here, just like the zipper on my sweaters. There it goes. There. Oh, that looks great.
You know, this is just like a Halloween costume, too, isn't it?
It really is.
Oh, yes, there's the cape. Now, see? Sometimes I wear the cape and fly it around like that, and sometimes I don't wear the cape at all. Would you take the cape a minute, Mr. Rogers? Thank you. And now the hat. Now let's see. There. Oh, there's your old friend, the Wicked Witch of the West.
How did she talk?
Well, she talked like this. It's very nice to see you.
Oh, that would be fun to be able to talk like that. Like
you
that.
Can. They all can. You can do it too.
Sure. Oh, that just is wonderful. That really helps me to understand.